President Uhuru Kenyatta has arrived in the Seychelles, where he starts a three-day state visit. The president was received at the Seychelles International Airport by his host, President Wavel Ramkalawan. During his visit, the president will hold bilateral talks and witness the signing of agreements geared towards enhancing cooperation between the two countries. President Kenyatta is also scheduled to address an extraordinary session of the Seychelles National Assembly.